I carry your heart with me. I carry it in my heart. I am never without it. Anywhere I go, you go.
Fall apart. Stay down and fall apart. Heather Elizabeth Johnson, born October 15th, 1984, passed away on May 25th.
Heather and I followed the exact same path in our schooling. Our mutual favorite teacher was Mrs. White. We did chorus together, but she really did chorus. But she never took it too seriously. We probably sat together most days on those hour-long bus rides, sharing one set of headphones while listening to a skipping Smashing Pumpkins CD on our discman. We did some foolish things together, and we did some amazing things together, like sneak out in early winter to watch the meteor showers at Dennis Pond. We went to different colleges. When I'd visit her, she was always a little bit different, but the same loving silly friend I'd always know when needed. When she had her daughter in 2010, I went to her and we cried tears of happiness together. Sadly, the stronghold of this opioid epidemic stole her from us. She said she was invincible, and I say she was.
Yeah.
wonder that's keeping the stars apart. I carry your heart. I carry it in my heart.